Is your Google Drive constantly syncing and hogging up your computer's resources? Maybe you don't need it running all the time. I'm Akash, you're watching Candid.Technology, and in this video, we're talking about how to stop Google Drive sync on PC. There are total 6 methods to stop Google Drive sync on PC. The first method is very simple. Click on the Google Drive icon in the system tray, then click on the settings icon, and then click on the quit option to quit the app. This will ultimately stop the syncing process. Now the second option involves pausing the syncing process. Click on the settings icon again, then click on the pause syncing option. As you can see, the syncing has been paused. Now the third option involves unchecking the folders that you allowed for the syncing process. To do that, click on the settings icon again, then click on the preferences option. Now click on the folders and uncheck the box besides the sync with Google Drive option. Then click on the done button. It will give you a warning that the syncing process will stop. Click on the stop syncing option and then click on the save option to save the changes. As you can see, the folders have been removed from the syncing process. Now the fourth option involves disconnecting your account from the Google Drive app. To do that, click on the settings icon, then click on the disconnect account, and then click on the disconnect to confirm your action. Here, your account has been disconnected from the Google Drive, and ultimately it will stop the Google Drive from syncing. Now the final option is to uninstall the Google Drive app. To do that, go to your settings, then click on the apps, then click on the installed apps. Now scroll down and find the Google Drive app here. Now click on the options button and click on the uninstall button. It will ask your permission to uninstall the app. Click on yes, then click on uninstall button, and here the app has been removed from your PC.
If this video helped you, give us a like, consider subscribing to our channel, press the bell icon, and share your thoughts in the comments below. If you want to know more about tech, visit our website candid.technology, follow us on social media, and we'll see you in the next video.